Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Benjamin Magnus Plays Hearts of Iron 3. Last episode, we expanded our toehold in the United Kingdom a little. We managed to transport, I think, three Panzer divisions and a Army Corps over to our toehold, and we engaged the Americans in combat for the first time. And getting the slight advantage in naval combat, we took out a destroyer and a light cruiser, I believe. So right now, our production queue is completely halted because our entire army base, or at this moment, is basically getting upgraded. Massive, massive upgrades are going through right now. All infantry divisions, all panzer divisions, everybody's getting upgrades right now, as you can see. And it's costing a huge amount of resources. So for the next couple months, that's what's going to be. There's going to be no new production. That's what's going to be happening. Our navy is starting to recruit. We have this secondary navy here. This is the one that's been engaged in combat. They just took a couple hits. This one is still reeling a little bit. Our transports are basically good, but the light cruiser, the heavy cruiser, and the Tiger High over here definitely need, and the CAGs, the carrier air groups, definitely need time to recoup too. All right, so let's take the 17th Army Corps here, and we're going to attack up here and cause a little sailing. Hey, buddy. For some reason, as soon as I start recording, the cats are like, you know what? It's time to bug. It's time to bug him. Time to bug him. I got one on my lap right now. All right. So this is a pretty easy attack right now. It's going to definitely expose a flank though. So we might have to worry about that. Let's take our heavy tanks and we're going to move along the coastline here. Yeah, there we go. Uprising, not a big deal. All right, trying to pet a cat at the exact same time. I'm playing. Where was that uprising? Oh, there it is. There should be. Yeah, we got some relatively quick guys, relatively close. Let's see, 6.75. I think that. Yeah, you guys are actually quicker. Alrighty. You know what the problem? What is the? I remember there being a problem with these initial. It's these guys right here. They're too slow, and we can't. It would be easy to just upgrade them to something else, but it won't let me. Oh well. All right, and I know. Oh shit! Resting. you stay there. You guys are taking a heavy beating, and you guys too. You do nothing. You rest. Just do like this. Just if they come out over the channel here, go get them. Didn't I just give one of you guys orders? Are they bombing the runway? Alright, you guys just need to hang out for a while, I guess. Alright, let's launch this attack on Bristol again. See if we can take the city. Three infantry divisions. Yeah, that should do the trick this time. Unless they pour in massive reinforcements, that should do the trick. I like having Sweden as a puppet because they have that navy. They have to have that little navy. It's three battle cruisers. It's nothing to you know. Oh, Aarhus located and destroyed. It's nothing to ignore. Three battle cruisers. What are they doing? I just keep popping in and out there. So if we put intercept on and just go like this, it should work. Yeah, it's just some RAF fighters there. Let's see if we can actually beat them for a bit. We lost Swindon. Oh god, the HQs. Hey buddy, can you calm down? Thank you. Yeah, I don't feel like I don't trust my planes to do anything on their own, really. Never do. Lost the province of Swindon. Ooh, political suppression. Improved security units. Ah, that should help a lot. Is that going to be immediate, or do they need upgrades for that? I believe that should be immediate. I don't know. Is it? Does that look better? Let's give it some time and we'll check again. Oh, come on, buddy. You stay in my lap. He keeps bumping into the microphone and the pop filter. You're adorable, but you're being kind of annoying right now, and your fat ass is in my way. All right, good. And you guys can actually get back over here. Looks like this channel is pretty clear. If we want, let's actually give it a little bit more time. I don't want to pour too many troops in there if we don't have to at the moment. Anybody nearby who can help out here? Yes. Let's march you down over here. Look how stupid this looks now. Ugh. Alright, you're heading up there. Good. You guys are out of supply-ish. Not that bad. Alright. Ooh, transports. Go get them. Oh, the Swedes may have caught them. Or you guys could just sit there doing absolutely nothing. That works too. You're not even going to leave port? Oh, there you go. Thanks. You're a little late. A little late there. All right, never mind. Alrighty, so I feel like we could use some more troops. Dude, seriously. Sit still. Alright, let's move these mechanized guys over here. And these other tanks over here as well. Because I feel like the tanks are going to move down this way, and the infantry is going to be more up this way, where there's all the rivers and cities. Can we not fight with each other while we're sitting on top of me? That would be preferable. Alright, let's keep these guys moving. Yeah, like that. Keep that pressure on them. I don't think this is going to be too terribly difficult. Let's see, I wonder, should we risk it? I mean, we do have those Swedish ships to help. Although it doesn't look like we caught them. No, we didn't catch them. They got away. Come on, get him. Nope. Right past. Once those ships are fully repaired and good to go, then I'll put them out there more permanent-like. But right now, we're just going to leave them be. Oh, looks like that worked out well for me. 3rd Infantry Division in England is attacking 3 Panzer Corps, or 3 Panzer Divisions. That's not going to get them anywhere. And done. All right. You move back to your home base. I should have paid more attention to the Balkans earlier on, because I know you can get Romania and Hungary and Bulgaria to join you. And I just wasn't paying attention to them, so I didn't bother doing it, and it would have been easier. Maybe next time. It would have been easier to take care of that way. All right, you guys, move on up. All right, we're going to Reading. Oh, this is apparently something that you can... can we just wipe that guy out? Apparently, I didn't even realize that was a separate province there. Okay. Doesn't look like we're getting all the supplies we need, but it's enough to keep the attack going. But we did just capture a bunch more ports. Let's see. Resources. Nope, that's not what I'm looking for. Supplies. Transport ships. I want to capture them. Or destroy them. Come on. No. Oh, well, we caught them. I don't know if there's anybody on those transport ships, but we caught them and sank them. Yeah, apparently, I wonder if that counts as a crossing or a landing or something. They're bombing the shit out of me. Let's see. Amphibious penalty. That counts as an amphibious assault right there. So, this is going to be annoying. We're gonna have to amphibious assault them right there. and hope the British fleet doesn't come out to beat me up again. Are they, did they just disappear? What is all the or what the fuck is happening to these guys right now? They're getting the shit bombed out of them. How are bombings doing that much damage? I don't get it. El Salvador, thank you, friends. Sweden, you want to do something about that? You got troops sitting right the fuck there. They're just gonna keep fucking bombing the fleet. And I bet if I did this, my planes would get the shit kicked out of them. Just because there was one infantry division sitting there. And now they're gone. Let's see. Oof. God, look at that. Oh, no, no production. Look at that. Look what I need for upgrades there. Oh, it's rough. All right. Well, go back and hang out. Just sit there, do nothing. Where are my other planes? They must be out right now. Cancel. Cancel. Man, my Air Force always takes a beating whenever I try to do anything with the British. Where'd that other one go? Did they get completely destroyed? There was one that had two fighters on it, right? Did they get completely bitch-slapped off the face of the planet or something? I don't know if that was the CAGs I was working with? I don't know. Alright, so, we've got ourselves a nice... I wouldn't call this a toehold anymore. Let's call this a foothold. Let's upgrade our hold. Alright, so let's keep pushing a little bit. Let's go with three infantry divisions here. Three infantry divisions here. We're going to keep a couple in reserve. We're going to keep pushing here. Let's do tanks and tanks. And tanks and tanks. Push all along the front. Just push that bulge out. Three of those battles already won. They're probably fighting against pretty weak units. Man. Sea Lion's doing okay. I can't wait for my upgrades to finish, though. God, I can't wait for those upgrades to finish. Bunch of them are about to, though. Well, it looks like some of them did. Yeah, but there's so much more. What? No, you're supposed to be upgrading. Upgrade everybody. Everybody needs their upgrades. Definitely feel like we're gonna need to land some more troops. I could have sworn there was four there before. Could have sworn. Bridging equipment, that's good. Alright, well, we're on the outskirts of London already. And we need some infantry, so let's grab an infantry corps, load them up, and we're gonna drop them off right here in Portsmouth. Man, do the British ever not like me making naval landings on their territory. Which I understand. Alrighty, so. I don't think there's a crossing there. No, so we can move those guys up. We can move you up. We can move you up. Let's see, you guys. Yes, move there. And you, my friends, are going to move there. And you're going to attack there. Yes, we're definitely... Oh, that's the remains of the Polish fleet, it looks like. It looks like they were rebased. It rebased themselves there. You guys could probably actually use a little bit of repair, so why don't we just hang out and rest for a bit. Yeah, I'm not even bother using my Air Force over here because the British Air Force just kicks the shit out of me. Alrighty, good. Doing good. I wonder how many... If we take... I don't know. Let's go to Allies, and we're going to go to Kingdom. 31% already. Not bad. I want to take a look at something real quick. Japan. Whoa, Japan. Go Japan. Are there any more VP points in here? Oh, there are some. They're right on the outskirts, though. All right, cool. Hopefully Japan will knock Australia out of it. It looks like Italy's making some progress over here. France is still being a douche with this whole area. You know, because they've completely blocked Italy off, and Italy won't go through their territory. See, I love playing this game multiplayer because your allied AI is completely incompetent. So incompetent. All right, good. So let's get this shit going. Let's try this, and we'll tie you up here, just like that. And you head up here. We're definitely going to be needing some more infantry. Coventry is left unguarded. So let's go back here. We're going to grab the third corps, which they're larger, so we can't grab them in one go. Let's move them up. Alrighty. Some of these cities are falling without much trouble, which is a little surprising to me. Alright, let's try to get across the river. This is going to be a rough attack across the river here, but we're going to see if we can push it. Hopefully, yeah, let's take a look at this battle here. Knight modifier, alright. Experience, leadership, defender damage bonus. The river crossing penalty is pretty heavy there, but... We should be. We could actually try to help them out by doing this. And opening up a second front in this battle. Yeah, that helped. Alright, good. Doing very well. Very well indeed. And... Do we get these guys across? Alright, we're missing one guy. I don't know who it is in here, though. It's that one. Let's transport you. I like to keep my cores together wherever I can. Oh, my command structure is such a mess. I don't even bother with it these days. I wish there was a way that you could tell your guys to... feel like the HQs to automatically stay within, you know, try to stay within range. That way, you know, the front would move up, wouldn't have to micromanage it, but there's not really a way of doing that, so. Right, as soon as you guys are capable, we're going to push into Maidstone here. And we're going to try to surround London. Alright, let's move you up here. We'll figure out where exactly to go with you pretty soon. This battle's actually turning out to be going quite well. Sweden, aren't you gonna do anything? God fucking damn it. I know I had fighters around here somewhere. Yeah, there they go, Dusseldorf. Oh, they're hitting those bombers pretty good. It's amazing, I'm overrunning England and they're still mounting strategic bomber attacks. That surprises me. It's like, you know, you guys don't have much left. Shit's going down. London is being surrounded. Oh, and there's a lot of international troops here. There's Greek. I know I saw Canadian. That's Iraqi. Oh my god, the upgrades. The upgrades. Anti-tank's done. Artillery's done. Infantry's still going. The tanks, those are going to take forever. Now I have more tanks. Oh, those are the Marines. We can probably get rid of those pretty soon. Is that Canadian? Alrighty. Alright, that's another little surrounded bit of London. Ooh, more IC. Wonder if that... Did that already go up? I don't know. I'm from improved tech 20%. It already took its jump. Alright, so... We don't need... troops there. What we need to do is... Let's grab this core. We're going to transport you to Dover. Because I don't need these heavy tanks... You know, just doing an encirclement. What I need is those heavy tanks... pushing. You cancel that. They did manage to move... They moved some tanks into Coventry here. That was bad. Tanks fighting in cities is never good. Terrain penalty, yeah. Oh, wow, they already made it. Okay, so you guys... Let's move you here. We're gonna do one, two, three, like that. You guys are gonna try to push up around London here. I don't know how well that attack's going to go, but hopefully well. Would have been easier to act. Yeah, it would have been easy, quicker, but more dangerous to launch them right over here. Oh, and there's also Danish troops over here in London. Yeah, right there. We have infantry moving up there. They're almost there. All right, now, as soon as these guys get over here, I'm going to consolidate them. These guys are going to attack this way. Consolidate these guys north. Wow, that's going actually a lot better than I anticipated. Oh, it looks like they're trying to pull everybody out of one and two. Doesn't look like there's many left. No, there isn't much left there. Alrighty, another uprising. And I know there's someone around here somewhere. Waffen SS, there we go. Take you a while, but get over there. Alrighty. So, you guys think London's gonna fall easily, or are we gonna have to beat the shit out of it? Supplies are still going good. The Royal Navy is not attempting to interdict my trade routes. The Americans have tried, the Royal Navy has not. Alright, you go up there, and you head over there, and you guys are heading over there. Very good. Well, here they come. Are they gonna do anything? What we can actually do is... Where's my other fleet? They both right... No, it's right here. It looks like maybe... Are they going to try to protect those guys? I was going to actually think about merging these two fleets together now. Yeah, there we go. They'll be much more powerful together than apart. And what I'm actually going to do, let's merge these guys together, and then now let's create a new unit. Let's detach the transports now. So these guys can be a quick and effective fighting force. There we go. That's okay. It's an okay fleet. No big capital ships, but it's an okay fleet. All right. Now, are they trying to move people into London now? It looks like they're trying to move people in. So... Let's do this. Let's grab the Panzer Lehr Division and one of my, let's see, Sobieski's Tigers here. Not Tigers anymore, but we're going to completely surround London. Alrighty, let's full-scale attack this way and supported from across the river. Annex the Philippines. Nah, nice. So if we go over here, now... Oh, fuck me. Jesus Christ, god damn it. Sorry about that, folks. Accidentally clicked off my screen, which minimizes the game, which pauses the recording, which means a little interruption there. Go Japan! Go Japan indeed. Alrighty, so London is just about surrounded. Let's actually have my fleet out patrolling. They're quicker than they used to. No, no, pause. I was like, why are these guys so slow? No, don't send transport ships out patrolling. There we go. Send warships out patrolling. It should be able to catch enemy units much easier when they're quicker like that. That's a really fast fleet. Actually gonna head out anytime soon? Anytime, guys. No? Yes? Maybe? I got... Tell them to move over here. They're like, sure! And tell them to move over here. Like, I'm just gonna hang out. Alright, alright. London is surrounded. So, let's start our assault. Start this. Get that going. Moving in all directions now. The Battle of London. They're gonna fight. It's London, so they're gonna fight. We managed to trap 6 units. It's not as many as I'd hoped, but we can actually throw in some more infantry if we want. Just like that. What I should actually be doing is I should be doing it like this. Support attack. That's how I should be doing it. Yeah, London should not be too much of trouble, honestly. Battle of Cambridge. Let's try to expand this out a little bit. We need more troops up here, but we got more coming. Yeah, we got these guys heading in now. That's good. So bummed we lost the Scharnhorst. That makes me... Both our battlecruisers we lost. That sucks. Both battlecruisers fell in combat. Sad day. Sad day indeed. Well, we're winning. Winning the Battle of London. Two divisions Oh, that one completely broken was destroyed. Oh, so many units. Attacker bonus, attacker speed, attacker damage. Alright, anybody here? 72, 73, 60-something. Let's send in some reinforcements there. I want to make sure the Panzer Lehr Division doesn't get completely broken, because that would give them an outlet, and I do not want that. Do not want to give them an inch to breathe. Looks like... I think they saw the writing on the wall. Looks like they left. Pembroke? I don't know which one it is. Alright, but we're going to end this episode right here. The southern half of England has been overrun... Southern quadrant has been completely overrun, and London is surrounded. Excellent episode. So everybody, if you've enjoyed this episode, just drop me a like. Leave me those comments right down below, and if you're interested in more Benjamin Magnus Plays Hearts of Iron 3, just subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time.